They're going to hold your computer system or network hostage, so to speak.
Cybersecurity professor Brett Weber says that's one of the differences between ransomware and malware or malicious software. Oklahoma City Public Schools confirming Tuesday afternoon they are dealing with a ransomware attack.
The hack, you know, attempt would be a little bit harder to crack, and it would be maybe harder for someone to recognize that it's infiltrated the system.
The district says their network has been significantly compromised. To limit their exposure, they say they've decided to shut down their network completely. No access to email for employees, more than 24 hours in the making as of Tuesday.
If it is a true ransomware, then they have targeted.
While the district cannot confirm the ransom amount, Weber says typically here's what can happen if it's not paid.
Then they may say that you're going to be down for so many days, or it's a time limit, or you just have to figure out how to get rid of it and go back and, you know, reinstall everything, get up to where you were before the attack happened.